distance. The stadium was built for 250,000 spectators, for a quarter million of people. At the moment, it's divided into a couple of different soccer fields. And look at the gray-yellow building on the right. They built in the stadium another building recently. I will come back to it, but left side buildings with numbers were students' dormitories. So here in the location of stadium are on the left student dormitories of the university students. But back to the stadium on the right. Strahov Stadium was founded at the beginning of last century in 20s. At that time, it was the original idea. It was to be built for organization called Sokol, Falcon in translation, which was a first Czech organization of sports and physical training. It was a massive, huge organization which had hundreds of thousands of members. That's why such a huge stadium was decided to be built for them. A gray color. Next to it, it's a glass house. In a very interesting design, the second one has a slim base, because those two buildings are called Ginger and Fred, or Dancing House. I don't know if you ever heard about a modern building in Prague, which got in 1936.
And he became a fourth Czech president. At the time, Czechoslovakia stood. So he was at the design, modern and contemporary art museum. And if you look through the arch,
Mission impossible.
Yeah, you can take their small boats and gondolas, their cafes, like, you know, it looks, the atmosphere, it's like by canals in Venice. Yeah. There are cafes by the canal, so they can come to, over there on the left, you can see white blue uniformed men. And gentlemen, you can rent, those white blue uniformed men are selling tickets, yeah, for those boat trips.
Point to the camera.
The 343 firemen who died during September 2001, when 300 died in New York Twins, when they were saving lives.
You see there between the spires, White House with flag. That's a US flag and US embassy. Former old towns, under the castle Lesser Town, and in front of us the old town. So bridge towers on each end, Lesser Town bridge tower.
Murió guardando secretos de la confesión. Este es el de los secretos a la confesión. La más vieja de las estatuas. San Francisco de Asís.
funny.
Shit.
Of the restaurant, but by the entrance where you see the lamps, it's a commemorating desk with face of Albert Einstein. This is one of the real houses connected with Einstein's stay in Prague when he was in Prague working as a professor at our university at the Faculty of Physics, where he was lecturing in German from 1911 to 1912. In this house, Albert Einstein met Franz Kafka. Any one of you knew the name Kafka? Franz Kafka was a Prague Jewish writer. His famous books are Metamorphoses, Transmission of the Beetle, or Prose. Stood where are now shops and where are trees, where is the little park, there were another buildings of town hall which burned at the end of the World War II, in May 45. Liberation. Yes, church over there is Saint Nicholas. On each bank of the river, it's one Saint Nicholas because there originally were different towns. That's why there are two Saint Nicholases so close by. Now there is a one city, but originally on each bank of the river are different towns. It's a Baroque church which was built through 17th, 18th century by family of Diesenhofer. And now it's used as a seat of Czech Hussars.
Yeah, it's time for beer.
čekajte samý pěkný věci. Mohli jsme být pěkně mokří.